Greeting all of you today, you're very, very much welcome. You are an amateur, wonderful with you. Today we are coming at Parisagar Lake. So you can see. So, you know, on the Parisagar Lake, boating is closed. What is this reason? So, continue with this video, we will discuss for it. Right? Why this closed boating in Parisagar Lake? Right? So, you can see. Boating station, there are boating ticket station, you can ticket window, you can take ticket here, then come with this way, right, and that is entry gate. We are just coming for entry gate, for that is entry gate for boating, right. Then you can take a higher boat, right, but just now they are closed, right. What is this region? Because you know, all year Parisagar Lake is overflow, but this year rain is very weak. So, rain is very weak and dry the Parisagar Lake. You can see here near Nehru Garden, lake is very low, water is very low. Last year in Nehru Garden, around four side water, right, and center the Nehru Garden and Parisagar Lake, right, but this year lake is like dry. You can see this side also lake, but this side also lake, but this side water is loss, right. So this region tourist is very, very like low quantity on tourist numbers of tourist quantity is very low. So boating companies in the loss right now. So that is closed for some time, right. After rain fill up lake, then start boating in Parisagar Lake, right. So I will make video if lake is fill up, then start boating. I will message everyone after starting boating by this video. So please subscribe my channel, because I will make video and upload my channel. If you are subscribe my channel and press bell icon, so you will receive a notification message for starting boating, right. So please subscribe my channel and press bell icon and save this video for your relatives, because that is very important information for tourist if he is coming for Udaipur too, right. So thanks for watching this video. Thank you.